Hey, it's Nikki and Kiana again. Today we're doing the
Bean Boozled Challenge. But today we're going to put a little twist on it. So, questions. And if you get it right, you don't have to eat one. But if you get it wrong, you have to eat one. So, we already know I'm going to win. So, you basically rewatching Nikki.
I know you better than
he's Jelly Bean.
I know you better than you know me, though. So, let's see how this goes. Okay, and I think I'll go first. So my first question would be, what year did my oldest brother graduate high school in?
Okay. 2009.
And wrong.
When was it?
2006 is the right answer, y'all.
Alright.
So you were close.
Just so,
put that
Okay, so I got the green jelly bean, and the green one is either
lime clippings
or lime. Okay. I can't tell what it is. I got the lime clippings.
How does it feel? Okay, so now
you have to finish the jelly bean too. If you chose wrong,
I will. What you trying to say?
That you don't get things wrong. Okay. What's my brother's names?
Devontae and Paris.
All right. Okay, for an easy one.
I just know you. That's all. How many times have I had my nose pierced?
Two times.
And
no, it's three.
It's three. I guess I'll let you know that one.
Alright.
She don't really know me for real.
Yes, I do. It's three. How do you spell my middle name? Ooh. She about to get this one wrong.
Oh! No, I'm just kidding.
Y'all, she should eat two jelly beans.
L.
What do you think my middle name is?
What is your middle name?
I'm not telling you.
I give up. Let me just go ahead and
get up. Close your eyes. My middle name is Nikia.
So it's canned dog food or chocolate pudding?
Leave in the comments if you think this color is purple or brown.
Food.
He should be used to that. Just wait.
Oh my God. I'm not missing no more questions.
It's your turn.
No more second chances this time.
Okay. I'm ready.
Okay. Who is my celebrity crush?
Chris Brown.
Hey,
you were just talking about him.
No, he's number three. Diggy Simmons, Tristan Thompson, and then Chris Brown. Well, Chris Brown also.
That's not fair. That wasn't a fair question. But it's cool.
But you can know the top one.
You always talk about Chris Brown, though. So this is cheating.
Chris Brown is.
I got a pink
Chris Brown
one.
Is not real.
He's not. I got a pink one. And. Okay. So it's either Stinky Socks or Tutti Frutti.
Let's just say a little prayer that this is not a Okay.
Hey, it's Tutti Frutti.
She's the, it's Tutti Frutti. She didn't even bite into it.
It's good. What's my major?
Business.
Nope, it's wrong.
What is it?
Integrated Marketing and Communications.
Okay. So I either have the lime or the lime clippings. Let's see what I get. Let's see.
I feel like you're gonna get lime since I got lime clippings already.
Oh, it's lime. Let me see. What is my favorite color to wear?
Black.
And it's olive green.
sometimes I have seen her wear green.
I have olive green boots. I have an olive green hoodie. So you don't know.
Everybody look at her.
And I'm starting to reconsider this friendship.
Everybody look at her Instagram and see what color clothes she be wearing, because it's black. It's either booger or juicy pear. Plug is booger. Ugh, it's stuck in my teeth. Ew.
Too bad you don't know your friends, right? Right? Like, only you do.
Okay. What countries have I been to?
United States. China. United States and China.
No.
Jamaica.
What?
Canada.
It's too late. You already got it wrong.
No, you did the last time.
No.
If you already did it. No, she did the last time.
So that's not it wrong.
So I have the white one this time. So either I have spoiled milk or coconut. This is the last one.
I hope this is not the last one.
It has to be the last one.
No. Spoiled milk. She is pretending it's in her hand.
No, I ain't.
It's in your hoodie.
Yeah.
She tried to pretend like she is. You gotta finish it too. He goes, what milk?
Oh! Oh my gosh.
Disgusting. That's so disgusting. Okay guys, we're gonna do our last question for each other.
Another one. Wow.
So mine is, what's the name of my first pet?
A goldfish.
Say what pet it was. I said, what was the name of my first pet?
Mr. Harper.
No, first fish name was Lucky.
Okay.
Rest his little soul.
I'm gonna eat two. It's good. It's
fine. But she got it wrong.
But yeah. Okay. So this one is
the Pinky Pika.
Which one is
Pinky Socks or Tutti Frutti? She's probably gonna get Tutti Frutti.
Pinky Socks or Tutti Frutti.
The perfect Tutti Frutti.
Tutti Frutti?
Okay.
Okay. So our second one,
you missed the whole book.
Yeah, so it's bark for peach.
Which one's dead? So this one has to be dead fish. Ooh, you need dead fish or what?
Peach. Oh, I got lucky.
Peach is disgusting.
So I got peach. Okay. Yeah. So this was my last question.
She was about to ask me something. She knew I don't know.
So last semester, I went to school in Georgia.
What school?
What school was it that I went to in Georgia?
Georgia Gwinnett. I got her right. You saw it. You saw it.
I still got some jelly beans. I'm happy I didn't get barf though.
All right, I'll do the blue one. Just because you did.
So it's toothpaste or berry blue. So either way it goes, it's good.
Blue, I got blue. I knew I got that question right.
Ooh. Alrighty, so that's the end of the bean challenge here. But we do want to thank you guys for watching. Okay, so if you like it, don't forget to do the thumbs up below and subscribe. So thank you for watching QNN TV. See you next time.
Bye guys.